1987, you found the ship with Satil Shan and her students.
Finally. Great work.
We need those coordinates now. There isn't a moment to spare. Have the coordinates. Leave it to us. We need to get there now. The servants have found their master.
The servants? I can't believe there are any of them left.
You speak of the former Emperor's hand. Servant one, servant two, their ilk. Precisely. Those two are long dead. But there were more behind them. More than even I knew. Each time we think we've killed the last of them, more always appear.
We have to get moving. If the servants are involved, this is even worse than we thought.
How did they even find your ship? We had a head start, and it still took weeks. They must hear their old master's call in their minds, just as we feared.
We can't risk taking anyone else. They won't be able to resist the Emperor's control like we can. I'll get a shuttle prepped. Meet me as soon as you're ready. One way or another, this ends today.
I realize this is something you must do without me, but I couldn't let you go without at least wishing you luck. The way this is unfolding, I'm completely disheartened. I never dreamed we'd face Valkorion again, and now you must do so without my help. I hope you know that if I could, I would be by your side for this.
I won't hold it against you. There's just too much uncertainty this time.
I don't doubt it. Just stay safe.
Good, you're still here. I was hoping to catch you before you took off.
What is it, Theron?
I hope there's room for one more on that shuttle, because I'm going with you.
I appreciate the thought, but are you sure?
I know it's risky, but Satil is in trouble. I have to help. Whatever the Emperor's doing, I can resist it. I was on Zaiost. He didn't control me then. Sure as hell won't let him affect me now.
Commander.
We need to speak with you. Before you go.
Whatever you need to say, I'm listening.
We're coming with you. We helped you defeat Valkorion before, and we won't abandon you now. Whatever this weapon is that he's unleashed, I'm sure it won't have any power over Arkhan and I.
This is just as much our responsibility as it is yours. If there is the slightest chance Falkorian could return, we must do what we can to stop him.
Sorry to interrupt your send-off, but we need to get going.
We will accompany you.
I'm going too.
That is really not a good idea.
Kira is correct. Too many are already infected by Tenebrae's weapon. Bringing you is too great a risk.
That's not your call to make. The only orders I'm following are the commander's.
All right then. What do you think?
I wasn't expecting anyone to offer to come with us, especially since we don't truly know what we're up against. We're going to need all the support we can get. Thank you.
If that is your decision.
It is.
Then let us proceed as carefully as possible. This changes the entire plan.
I wish you all good luck, and I'll keep our forces here on high alert. Should you need us, just say the word.
We appreciate the support, Lana. Thank you.
Whatever you need.
Enough talk. Let us depart before we lose the droid.
We're here, scanning the transport. Power fluctuations, system failures. Looks like the engines are out of commission. There's a ship parked in the hangar bay, but I can't tell if it's T7 shuttle or the servants.
There's our answer.
We'll have to go in through one of the airlocks, but we can't connect while they're shooting at us.
To us.
Locked on and sealed. We're ready to go in.
Your Jedi friends will be all right. You can trust me.
I hope so.
You survived.